I'm in the job that I'm in now, serving as the Commandant for the Defense Equal Opportunity Management Institute, and that was about an opportunity. And when I look at things full circle, so I think about where I came from, born in the 60s, and not realizing racism, even though it was around me everywhere, and going to a school in which we teach the isms, in which we teach people how to dignity and respect.